now that the garden is growing so well and you got a lot of different plants coming up with all this variety, don't forget to check those plants for any kind of pests that may colonize them early. So be down there among your plants or your rows, your vegetable plants, especially like lettuce and beans. Check the leaves out, move the leaves over to check for aphids or thrips or any kind of pest that will be there early. And so you can intercept it and deal with it later on. And one handy little tool that you can use in the garden, of course, are these sticky traps that you can post above the crop. And that will conveniently show you what kinds of insect pests potentially may be flying around that garden. So get out there on an every other daily basis, checking those plants out as you thin, as you do your garden work. Remember, do not neglect them. Look for early colonization of pests.